Hello everyone, what's up? My name is Chef Brian and welcome to the Drip on the Plate Show. Yeah. So this episode we're gonna be making four different types of fingerfood. That's right. Four different types of fingerfood. Now for those who are unfamiliar with the culinary term, fingerfood is basically food that is small size, portion, bite size. One bite and it's done. For the first fingerfood we're gonna be making bread crumb prawns. It's very easy. Show you all the ingredients, I'll take you through all the steps and how you make till we finish the plate. So, you ready? Because I'm ready. Ready? Let's go. So, for the first food, we need prawns, we need breadcrumbs, we need flour, we need eggs. For the prawns, it needs a little bit of skill because you see, these prawns, they have been de-shelled, or rather the shell has been removed. Yes. So it's very easy, very simple. Just grab it like this, take your knife, just run it from the top all the way down. After that, see a sort of like a black string, that's the intestine. So that needs to remove because it has a bitter taste, so you wouldn't want to eat that. After this, just clean it one more time because you know this is usually seafood, so it has like a cider smell. So it's not a bad smell, it just has to smell like seafood. Alright, now I have my prawns washed. Just take some seasoning, some salt, some white pepper, get a lemon like this, cut it in half, and squeeze. You can hold your hand like this so the pips don't get in the prawns. Just squeeze. Juice. Right, so the next step, get a bowl, crack some eggs, put them inside, take a fork like this and just whisk it, make it real good. So what we are going to be doing is we are going to dip the prawns, we're going to dip it in the flour, we're going to dip it in the egg, and we're going to finish it off with the breadcrumbs because that's where we need to coat the breadcrumbs, the eggs and the flour. It helps, it binds so that the prawns are get covered with the breadcrumbs. So I'm gonna take you to the step. So I have my prawns. First one, just dip it in there, mix it all up, bring it back up, pat it to remove the excess flour. Then I dip it in the egg, and finally dip it in my breadcrumbs and I mix it all up there. Roll it up nice, make sure it's nicely coated. And simple as ABC. Right, so now I have my prawns, they're breadcrumbs, they're ready, nicely coated. So we're gonna pop them in the fryer. And I have my sieve with me, so when they're ready, I can just scoop them out. So roughly, they take about 5 minutes because they don't cook too long. Want them in the golden brown color because anything beyond that, when it's dark in color, that means it's overcooked. So always check that they are golden brown color. So now that I have them ready, I have my plate ready, we are now going to plate, put the drip on the plate as we said. So yes. Alright folks, that's all we have for today. See you on the next episode of Drip on the Plate Show.